Hey, what's up guys, welcome back for another video in Minecraft! And today, we are actually going to be doing the very last episode of Dawn of the New Nations for, well, the series. Today we are going to be finally having our war with Zombie, there's a fly in my room. Which has been a long time coming, and it's finally here. And to help the series end on a bang, we're actually having everybody from the whole New Nations crew show up and, fight. Anyways, we will be having a little pre-war. Hey, don't touch me like that again. I'll beat the fuck out. Anyways, we will be having a little pre-war meeting with our team to kind of devise a plan, make sure we all know what's going on and all that. And if you don't know, my team is Rin, Mila, and Nathan. The reason why I'm with Rin and Mila is because Rin and Mila broke away from Zombie and Alex because Zombie and Alex weren't doing anything, and when they needed them the most, they vanished. So they called me up, and I helped them out. We were able to beat Nathan, pretty easy. You know? And now he's on our side because that's how war works.
We are gathered here today.
We're all ready for this war.
Ready? Let's go.
No, we're not ready yet. Follow me. I added a little bit of an area down here. I was hoping for Nathan to show up so I could, have all three seats filled up.
Oh.
But,
Aw, look at that.
Didn't happen.
Oh, wait, look. Yours says water. Oh.
Yeah, they're even thematically correct. That's awesome.
So when I was counting it out, I figured that the best points of entry would be up here in the top right corner and then through the all mountain right. under his wall, because his wall doesn't go all the way down. Then another point of entry would be on the opposite side. I think it would be better if I go in, or if we all just go in from the front. So I do believe he has archers set up on this right-hand side where all those dark green spots are.
Okay, gotcha. On the left side?
So one of you will most likely need to take those out. As for his town hall is in the, the main center area.
Where the red, is that right? The red dome?
Yeah, the red dome.
Yeah.
Okay. And you have to break that, right?
I think it can be any of us.
Drake, do you have one of these?
I do, yeah. I got one by accident, actually.
Oh, okay.
And then, I don't know, what do you think you can do, Rin?
I can do important stuff. Charge!
We're starting?
Yeah.
Oh, I see him.
I see Alex in his armor.
So do you want to, shoot fire at him up there while I start digging since I have a shovel?
Oh, I forgot my flying.
Hey, you can't attack till we're in, cheater.
Who's this? Oh, okay, it's either...
Oh, there's tunnels down here, hold on.
He's coming? They're coming down, see you, Drake?
Ow! We aren't even in yet. It's Sheeden.
Okay, he's got that stone under here.
That's Troy.
He's got that stone under here that can't be broken, guys.
Oh, he does?
So, yeah. There's a cave system, though.
They're coming down, two of them.
Okay, well.
I'm still digging. If you guys need me to come back out, but I gotta try to find a way through here, yeah?
They said no attacking. Okay, I'm being attacked. I'm so fly away. Eat that golden apple.
You're good.
Just make them attack each other. Yeah.
How's it going, guys?
Good. Not too good. We're keeping them busy. Oh, not too good? Okay.
I mean... Oh, wow. So, why are you running?
I've got a hole busted through, but there's no way to get NPCs up it at the moment.
Okay. Well, in that case... Shadow Clone Jutsu!
So, let me think about this. Okay.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
They're down in the little cavern I've opened up down here. I've got Alex and Zombie. They're gonna get me, probably, but that's okay.
Damn, he has already killed. Oh my god. Can you just die? Technically, my NPCs are inside. It's just that they aren't.
They are.
Yeah, so I can technically... Okay, you know what? That's neat.
G freaking G. Yeah, I'm inside the wall now.
We don't at it, boy! We don't at it!
Who are you going at it with?
I see some people on the hillside. Are you on the hillside?
Wow, they're teleporting.
Oh, they're zombie! I see zombie!
Teleporting!
They're straight up cheating! They're cheaters! They're cheating!
So, are you in now, Drake? Are you putting down people?
Yeah, I'm putting down people.
You haven't spawned all your NPCs, right?
No, not even close. It's just that I can't get the chance to spawn any of them.
Yeah, okay, good. I'm getting jumped by Zombie and Alex.
Aha!
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
I'm trying to spawn in all my soldiers. If all my good soldiers would have stacked, this would be so much easier.
Obviously, your soldiers are not hitting me.
Taking out some people.
Oh my god, what the hell just happened? I just lost all my health out of nowhere.
Okay, I need people to attack me, because I don't know who to. I love that they're attacking you, because that's good for us.
Nope, they're attacking me.
Oh yeah, like, they just keep coming after
Zombie and Alex are teaming up on me.
I'm fighting Zombie right now, so I'm turning in.
I'm getting ganged up on at near the archers.
Fly away.
I mean, I was fine on health, but yeah.
Okay.
I'm just trying to take out Zombie, because that's really all we have to do. I'm gonna lightning bend him. Or not. I finally found the soldiers I've been looking for. Yeah! Get him!
This feels less one-sided. This is a better battle.
Get him!
Yeah, this feels good.
Yeah!
I'm coming back to play Run Distraction again.
Run Stale Soldiers!
I can't kill your soldiers, right?
No, you can't.
No.
Made it a slideshow again.
Where is Zombie at?
Hey,
okay, Troy's over
here. He's by his drone in the storage room?
The storage?
Yeah, I see him. I'm over there.
He's trying to fly away?
Sadly, yeah, I can't fly, so I can't keep up with you guys.
I'm in front of... Okay, I'm hitting him.
I'm coming around the other side. I'm hoping he's running around. Please tell me he's running around.
Is he down there?
Yeah, he's down here.
I'm with you.
Nice.
Where did he go?
Coming down.
Where did he go?
I think he might have jumped in lava. Oh, hello, creeper.
Down here.
Down where?
All the way down. He's trapped. He's in lava.
Yeah.
I see him. Get him.
It's a slideshow. I can't.
Don't leave.
Post-mortal.
He died.
Yes.
Yeah.
What does that mean for us? Nothing yet, right?
Nothing yet. Most of his soldiers are gone and he's gone, so... I love how the tide changed the second I spawned in all my good soldiers.
The zombie's still there? So he died once, right? That's good for us? He died once.
Yeah, we're done. Okay. I still haven't died yet.
Yeah, it's okay if we die. Like, we want them to go after us.
Yes.
I'm almost died, though. I'm about to die.
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't die. Run.
I'm trying, but I literally have nowhere to go.
Where are you?
I don't know.
I don't know if it's important.
Oh, Drake. Okay, where are you, Drake? I want to find you.
I'm mining out.
Okay.
He does have people down here.
Okay, so
the town hall's still down here.
Okay.
Oh, I see. I think I might see it. I destroyed it.
You destroyed it?
Yes. Write it. Write in chat. I'm downstairs, but write in chat.
Zalux gonna...
Kill zombie again, too.
Zalux gonna attack?
Yeah, I see.
Alt isn't attacking me. For some reason. Wow, he really said fuck me and my
running.
What does he do all the time?
Yeah.
What does he do all the time?
Hello?
Bitch, Drake, if you run... Why did you keep running?
What is it that you do all the time? Please, explain.
What do you mean? I didn't run once that whole fight, bro.
Flashback.
Oh, not too good? Okay.
I mean... Oh, wow. So, why are you running?
End of flashback.
So Zombie was getting attacked by all three of you, and Alex and I were like, Zombie, where are you? And he's like, bro, I'm just dead. And we're like, no, where are you? And he's like, no, I'm dead, bro. And we're like, but where are you? And he's like, no, I'm dead. And we're like, bro, and then he died.
You guys triple teamed me and pushed me down the cave. Yeah, and I couldn't get out.
The second I spawned in all my good NPCs, it changed everything.
I hope you guys have enjoyed this. This is it. This is the end. It's insane to say that. We've done this for so long. It's been...
Well, we did it. We actually won. All this time I've been saying I'm gonna win, and funnily enough, I actually did win. With the help of Mila and Rin, of course. It's insane. I'm beyond tired though, and I have no energy, which is probably shown off in the video. But yeah. If you guys end up downloading the map and playing it for yourself, you'll be able to come to my nation if you want. Be able to, you know, use my armor, my sword, my pickaxe, even read my even read my diary, which is
you know, I made it for a video as a joke, and I thought I'd just, you know, finish it off. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more content better than the God of Church himself. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a nice day, and for as always, goodbye. Peace.